eyes open too, Rangus. Got it.
Hey, what's that sound? Whoa, what was that?
A cargo rail carriage. It's part of an unmanned hauling machine made to deliver goods to the city at high speeds. But wait a minute. Why is it moving at this hour? Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Yeah, they must be the guys Chang warned us about.
What are we gonna do?
I don't think they're looking for us. We should lay low and wait until they leave.
But...
What do you think they're doing with the cargo rail? I'm not sure, but it looks like they're using it to move Vonzers. With the pilot still inside? I hope not, for their sake. You rode one of those things, the least you'd get would be severe whiplash. It's not made to carry people. Hey, those Vonzers don't look Venezuelan. I wonder...
I can't take it anymore!
Chafer, you alright?
Hey, stop! Don't touch that!
God!
here.
Colonel.
They got you too, I see.
I'm sorry, sir.
It happens. Where did they go?
I believe they are still hiding in this harbor.
Find them, but don't attack them. I want to know where they are going.
If I may say so, sir, I think we should leave them be and concentrate on our mission.
Funny. I don't remember asking your opinion, Vavilov, did I?
No, sir.
Listen, that was a USN covert op squad. If they tell their headquarters about us, our mission will be jeopardized. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Then do as I say!
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
believe they'd bring that thing into town.
That much firepower can turn this whole place to rubble.
Thank you. Chunk!
Easy there. Don't move. You!
It's her!
This is a surprise. Get down from that thing and come over here.
What are we gonna do with her?
Well, it looks like she's their commander. They won't attack us as long as we have her. But first, I think you owe us an explanation.